na ka jham ta ka
vocalist. He's originally from the US. He's
that
from
is
LA.
So nice. How did you guys meet?
Sandeep was born and brought up in LA, but he was born into a family that was very interested in music.
Okay.
So his mother is a music teacher even today in LA. Wow. She runs a large school there. And his brothers also took up music at a very young age. Okay. And his father has always been a lover of music. So by the time Sandeep, who's the youngest, came into the family, music was everywhere. He had no choice but to imbibe it.
Okay.
And he, I think, as a child had some talent for it. Mm. So his mother took it up with him. They moved to India for a year so that he could just learn music.
And meet
so
you.
He didn't know. This was when he was 12. So he finished college and everything, and he moved to India permanently to pursue Carnatic music
That's
as a full-time career.
Wow.
And I think he was one of the first, if not the very first, musician to move full-time from the US back to pursue it full-time. I didn't meet him at that time. I met him many years later. Okay. By then, he was already in Chennai for a few years.
Okay.
And he was doing relatively well in his career. And he's doing pretty well now.
So where did you meet him?
I met him in Chennai. Dance and music, we have a very small community. We all know each other. All the dancers know all the musicians. The musicians know all the dancers. So it's not... it's not like we accidentally met and something happened. We had common friends.
Okay.
We were friends for a while. Uh-huh. And I think 2 years later we were married. So
okay. So let me jump.